Ansys Maxwell 2025-01 is here, and we can't wait to share with you all about it. I'm Jean Lachapelle from the product marketing team at Ansys, and we're going to take you through the new capabilities of Ansys Maxwell for consumer electronic devices.
Ansys Maxwell, the advanced low-frequency electromagnetic simulation solution, provides a crucial part of consumer electronics design, helping engineers meet the demands of increased efficiency, optimize thermal performance, and improve insights into EMI-EMC. Ansys electronic simulation solutions address many of the engineering challenges encountered in wireless charging, printed circuit boards, power supplies, magnetic latching, permanent magnets, earbuds, and more. Various PCB designs and analysis tools are well known in the industry, including Ansys SI Wave, HFSS, and Q3D. Ansys Maxwell is making waves in the consumer electronics market by successfully addressing specific requirements related to PCBs. PCB geometry is often referred to as electronics CAD or ECAD. While the Ansys electronics desktop can consume various complex geometry models, PCB complexity and scale can be challenging to handle. Thus, Ansys has integrated ECAD layout in the Ansys electronics desktop interface, allowing high and low frequency magnetic solvers to efficiently manipulate complex PCB models for magnetic analysis. Ansys Maxwell has solutions that specifically address issues in rigid and flexible PCBs, such as inductive magnetic coupling, EMI-EMC, thermal performance, current sharing in parallel traces, and acoustic noise and vibrations due to AC currents in nearby traces and external magnetic fields, such as permanent magnets. Ansys Maxwell's ECAD layout integration now provides solution to these challenges. Here are the new capabilities of Ansys Maxwell in 2025-01 for consumer electronics. Complementing the A-Phi transient solver for electronics applications, the new A-Phi AC Magnetics AD current solver was added for applications including busbars, electronic transformers, and PCBs. This solver enables multi-terminal excitations to predict AC losses, proximity effects, current density, capacitance, forces, and ROMs. The newly extended functionality includes new excitation flexibility, double potential and double potential with ground, more material properties, core loss, loss tangents, and frequency dependence, and improved ROM extractions for multi-terminals. These new features provide simulation engineers with powerful and flexible new capabilities to improve their understanding of the magnetic, electrical, thermal, and mechanical performance in these challenging applications, leading to better product design. We've introduced a new single design workflow for DC bias frequency domain analysis for applications such as power electronics with DC bias and wireless charging with permanent magnets. The AC magnetic solver with the new include DC fields option simplifies and streamlines the user experience, providing simulation engineers with a more efficient and flexible method to analyze components where users want to easily consider the impact of nonlinear magnetic behavior in the frequency domain. For more insights on the 2025-01 or any earlier releases, visit ansys.com or reach out to us through the link below. We're happy to address your questions and hear about your engineering challenges.